Hello. In this video, we'll look at how to augment Jenkins as well as Hudson, Ant, Maven, and other continuous integration and regression tools with early detection of performance and capacity issues. Here I'm at the Jenkins website. Plugins such as the HP application automation tools in Jenkins call the web services REST interface in HP Performance Center. This API is available to all other tools interested in earlier and quicker removal of performance defects. To make use of the Jenkins plugin for performance testing, we first set up a Jenkins job and the actions we want it to take. After the job is run, results are reviewed. Creating and executing jobs that emulate virtual users, imposing load on applications and services, enable you to ensure adequate performance after every build. When you choose to execute a test from Performance Center, the Jenkins plugin invokes a test instance defined in the Performance Center Test Lab repository. Several post-build actions have been defined for you, such as publishing results of HP tests. While setting up runs of HP tests, you can save time by choosing whether to collate and analyze result data. Selecting Collate and Analyze would cause the Jenkins console output to have a clickable link to the HTML report automatically generated. These report files are available for view and download directly from the Jenkins server. This report provides a full set of statistics for each transaction defined in the script. These test results can remain readily available later for comparisons over time. Also, Performance Center consolidates Jenkins' run history into a graphic that looks just like how JUnit results appear. In this example, vertically, the number of tests increase over time. Red colors the count of tests which failed. Whether each step is deemed as pass or fail is based on run results compared against what we call service level agreements, or SLAs. The SLAs are defined in Performance Center. SLA conditions can be set for the whole test or for a specific time interval based on measurements such as response time, number of errors, or rate of hits or amount of data reaching custom specified thresholds by specific transactions. These and other features and services are why HP Performance Center is the preferred choice of enterprises. Join us by clicking these links for product downloads and to visit communities who want to help you succeed.